We have caught Joe Biden in so many lies, I can't even count the number of lies now. So we have put together a case that I think would stand up in any court of law in America, and we hope to hear from the Biden soon. But I wish the media would ask the president, what exactly did your family do to receive this $21 million that the House Oversight Committee has proven? He just continues to say, well, that's a lie. That's not true. We have their bank records, Maria.
Right.
Bank records don't lie.